the deep levels of understanding and reconfirmation of ideas that I'm having so frequently on these days where I'm experimenting with the mushroom. It makes me feel emotionally invincible. Emotionally invincible.
I really feel like
it's hard for someone to fuck with my vibe now. What's going on, world? I am the Hungarian experiment.
Wow, guys, this is actually the coolest day of my life ever. If you guys just saw, someone made a song out of one of the videos where I'm discussing microdosing and magic mushrooms. So I gotta give a big shout out and a big thank you to Archer Sterling from Australia, or by his alias, Averij. I think it's Averij, but man, that song is amazing. Thank you so much for doing that. I can't believe it. Like, this is honestly the coolest day of my life ever right now. I never, ever, honestly ever expected that I'd be featured in a song. So this is honestly, again, the coolest day of my life right now. Like, this is on some like Terrence McKenna, Joe Rogan type level shit here. So I'm gonna let the whole song play here for you guys, and I would love and really appreciate you guys can go check out Averij on SoundCloud. Go like and share the song if you enjoy it, and let's just try to get him some more views and some more attention out there, because he crushed it with this song and I think it's absolutely amazing. So once again, coolest day of my life. I wanted to share this here with you guys on my YouTube channel, and once again, thank you so much to Archer. This song is badass, so thank you so much. This is amazing. Let me know in the comment section down below if you guys enjoyed this, and again, share this video or share his song on SoundCloud, and let's try to get us some more attention here. Thank you so much, Archer, and thank you guys for being part of my journey. I could not do this without you guys, and man, like, I feel like on cloud nine today. Like, this is so cool. So thank you guys so much for being part of my journey. I am the Hungarian experiment.
About 60 days worth of microdosing every day.